that. None that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want is... kids to see a world like this.
Aiden, we have to get in and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning. Thank you.
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left. At the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
Research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking.
I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro. Good work. home? You didn't lie? You know your stuff?
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. What the hell?
Idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be
Not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks.
When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth. Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads. All right.
Be careful. It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
To break it to you, but time is running out.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Thank you.
You're dead.
Us.
He won't. Besides, you'd have to catch us, too. Come on, don't back out now.
Don't be a chicken, Aidan. I took the inhibitor.
Oh, fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'll wait.
Feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast!
Oh, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, someplace quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
And we'll see. For now, I'm a long way from my goal. And until that changes, I can't help you.
I understand. Fine. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They tried to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. waiting, Pilgrim. Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Uh-huh.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Man. You got nothing!
Yeah! Let's go!
Look at that.
You fucking with me?
No mercy!
Hey there, jackass!
He's gotta be the car!
Yeah.